Hello friends, hamburgers are a famous and very popular dish in America. It is served at most fast food restaurants and eateries across the United States. And has become an integral part of American cuisine. In today's video, let's visit the process of making hamburgers in a modern factory. This is a hamburger meat processing factory. Beef, after being delivered to the factory, will be processed by the staff. First, this meat is brought to a puree. Every day, the grinder has to grind up to tons of beef to serve the production needs of the factory. The machine will automatically create hamburger pieces. This line goes on continuously until all the ingredients are prepared for the day. Throughout the process of shaping hamburgers, managers will monitor their quality and appearance through a device. Any defective hamburgers will be discarded immediately. Once finished, they are placed in a large tray to be frozen in the warehouse. Freezing time usually lasts until the next day. Once the hamburgers are completely frozen, they are packaged for shipping to the point of sale. The hamburger's pieces are put into small bubble bag and vacuum sealed to preserve the freshness and food safety of the meat. Next, they will be packaged into paper boxes. Thank you. This is an area for professionals who will calculate and measure the amount of seasoning needed for a large amount of ground beef in a day. Seasoning needs to be done correctly so that all products have the same taste. Now it's time to deliver. According to statistics, every year Americans consume more than 4.4 billion hamburgers. This is quite a large number and is constantly increasing. Hamburger factories make the baking process easier and faster. It helps restaurants save time and cost and makes it simple for consumers to make their own burgers at home. Thank you.
Beef cattle farming is one of the main industries in American agriculture. The United States is the world's largest producer of beef and accounts for over 25% of the world's total beef production. Caring for and raising beef cattle in the U.S. has undergone continuous development and improvement over several decades to meet the increasing demand of the market. In 2020, the amount of beef consumed in the U.S. was approximately 27.3 billion pounds, equivalent to about 12.4 million tons. Texas is the largest beef cattle farming state in the U.S., with over 12 million head of cattle and a beef production of over 2.6 million tons per year. Nebraska comes in second with over 6.5 million head of cattle and a beef production of approximately 1.8 million tons per year. The third state that cannot be overlooked is the state with over 6 million head of cattle and a beef production of approximately 1.5 million tons per year. Fourth is California with over 5 million head of cattle and a beef production of approximately 1.4 million tons per year. And finally, Oklahoma is the fifth largest beef cattle farming state with over 5 million head of cattle and a beef production of approximately 1.2 million tons per year. With such a large amount of beef consumption, how do Americans manage to supply such a large amount of beef in a year? Let's explore some Americans' farms to find out. To raise beef cattle in the U.S., the first thing to consider is the ideal locations to expand into cattle farms. Experts would choose wide areas with low population density, access to water sources, and trees for growth. Here, they will establish farms to raise breeding cattle, provide food and resting places for mature cows. Moreover, they will invite professional livestock experts to apply the best care technologies for the cattle herd. In the process of raising beef cattle in the U.S., farms and cattle herds are managed and cared for by professional livestock farmers. These farmers have a lot of experience and knowledge about the health, nutrition, and management of cattle herds to ensure they grow healthy and reach the necessary weight in the shortest possible time. To care for cattle, farmers use various methods, among which providing food is one of the most important factors. The food for beef cattle in the United States is typically grass and feed produced on farms or purchased from professional feed manufacturers. Farmers also commonly use supplementary feed to help the cattle develop better and gain weight quickly. To ensure the beef is nutritious, tender, and flavorful, livestock experts use new methods of raising the cattle. Instead of raising them entirely on farms, they are primarily allowed to roam free to have ample space to develop. As a result, the beef will be more tender and flavorful, and the quality and price will be higher than beef raised entirely on farms. Specifically, the beef cattle are cared for and managed to ensure their health and prevent diseases. Farm owners regularly schedule health checkups for the cattle and implement preventative and treatment measures when necessary. They also frequently test the quality of drinking water and feed to ensure the safety and quality of the video. After reaching the appropriate weight, the cattle would be taken to meat processing plants to be slaughtered and processed into frozen meat products. Beef products in the U.S. are diverse, including smoked beef, beef brisket, beef chunks, and other processed meat products. Therefore, consumers will have many options when choosing products to consume. The consumption of beef will rapidly increase. So now you understand why the consumption of American beef is so high, right? We hope this video was helpful to you.
With your contribution, we will try to improve the quality and content of the video to meet your needs. We look forward to receiving your feedback on this video. Please leave your comments below in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us. Thank you and see you in the next videos.